So, again, let's say that Elon Musk has $100 billion in unrealized capital gains. When he dies, that money, those assets, that is inherited by his family, okay, by his children, whatever, right? So what happens is that this thing called step-up basis. So now, instead of having...